Customer Service Hub dashboards in Dynamics 365 help you see relevant data in an easy-to-read format so you can address customer issues quickly. There's a variety of dashboards available in the Customer Service Hub. For example, the Tier 1 dashboard is tailored to help you deliver the initial level of support needed and to handle multiple customer issues at once. The Tier 2 dashboard is for leads or managers who monitor fewer but more complex or escalated cases in a single view. There are other dashboards available, including the Customer Service Manager dashboard, the Customer Service Operations dashboard, and the Knowledge dashboard. The Tier 1 dashboard provides you with the details of active and resolved cases, the tasks and activities you need to perform, and the status of emails you are drafting for customers. The Tier 2 dashboard gives you a glimpse of active cases, chart views, and queues of items that need your focus. Switch the stream view to tile view using the Switch to Tile View button. Use interactive tiles to monitor the volume of cases and activities assigned to you in an easy-to-read format. Click a tile to see the total number of cases and activities. Click a list item to see the complete details of a case or an activity. To go back to the stream view, click Switch to Stream View. Use filters to see the visual snapshot of key metrics, such as cases by priority or origin. For example, to see only high priority cases, click the circle in the Cases by Priority filter. Use global filters to add more granularity to the data displayed on the dashboard. For example, using the filter Is Escalated, you can see the list of only the escalated cases. Click Clear to reset the filters. View data for a specified period by using Timeframe filters. For example, you can choose the view cases from last month, last week, a particular date, or today. You can also enter your own custom time frame. Click Set as Default to set a dashboard as your default dashboard. Click Refresh All to make sure you're seeing the latest information. Use Quick Actions to perform tasks on the records. You can use Quick Actions for a particular record or for a set of records. Expand a work item using the down arrow to learn more about the work item. Using the modern and intuitive dashboards in Customer Service Hub in Dynamics 365, you can filter the information that is most important and requires immediate focus, identify trends, and take decisive action.